Let's make a mini cup with a flared rim. Center the clay by coning it up and pushing it down. Open up the base. Compress. Lift the walls. Porcelain's a less forgiving clay, so each movement's got to be super intentional, super strong.
You are the boss of the clay.
Clean it up with a rib. Because porcelain's a softer clay, you have to hold the rib very gingerly. Shape the rim. And there you have it, folks.